Well, wait a minute. Wait, 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 wait. Back up. Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. All right. Welcome back to another Twitch / YouTube stream. We got a one-on-one for the Saudi Championship. All right. Come on, run at me, bud. Oh, yeah, sorry. Ding, ding, ding.
In WWE history with few weaknesses. Corey, how would you target the apex predator?
One needs to look at Orton's medical history for the key. More than anything else, shoulder injuries have put the Viper on the sideline.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
Falls count anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that. To the outside now. Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts. What a crash. He's been quickly taking control here.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Corey brought up Orton's many shoulder injuries earlier, and my quick research corroborates that. He suffered one just 6 months into his career and has been out of action as recently as 2016 due to shoulder issues.
Well, even if you don't re-injure the Apex Predator's shoulder, it's still smart to target it as you'll drastically reduce the effectiveness of his RKO.
What a great match we have here on SmackDown Live.
Oh, what a really great swinging neck breaker.
Amazing reflexes on display.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see. That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
We must have had something big here.
Well-aimed strike.
Superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match?
You gotta find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the beating will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Randy Orton's in a world of hurt, people.
Considering he can be pinned anywhere, his chances are rapidly shrinking.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
DDT! Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
Randy Orton got the worst end of that stick.
He goes for the cover.
Two. And he got a near fall out of it.
Well, Viper just will not die here tonight.
Oh, able to counter.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
Stomping down.
Leg drop.
Pick the leg. Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring. He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
This is what he feeds off of. And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Uh-oh. Oh, man, landing awkwardly. DDT.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
Can the second? He can end it here. He's got him.
Chuck up another one.
Oh, God.